Allison just looking for the pass and he couldn't find Costa Simicas, and this is danger here from Phil Foden. Liverpool get away with one. The slalom is from Joel Matip here, opened up some brilliant space here for Mo Salah. He's joined in as well. Header from Nunes was a big save from Ederson, and Manchester City survive a scare of their own. Silva finds Foden. Foden on his left foot, deflection, takes out the sting. And Alisson tried to play quickly, but didn't get anywhere near the connection on that he wanted. Ball forward now to Haaland, one pass to the other, gets a hand on it, but it's not strong enough, Alisson. And Erling Haaland, with his 50th Man City goal in 48 games. Misplaced though. Dominic Szoboszlai, Liverpool have four men forward here. Nunes is the man who makes the run. It's off target though for the big Uruguayan. Alvarez has three different options, chooses Phil Foden. Foden tries the shot and it's not far wide. Alvarez's corner, right under the arms of Alisson Becker. And Manchester City, I think, have been pulled back for that one. There was confusion there between the referee and VAR. It is being checked, and the goal has been ruled out. Silva's ball in. Back of the post was Rodri in the middle of everybody there. Diaz involved for the first time. Salah looking for Diaz. Nunes' shot needed that big left hand of Ederson's, I think. Diaz, how keen is he to take on Kyle Walker now? Salah, runners from Gakpo, takes men away, and what a goal from Trent Alexander-Arnold! And it's their vice-captain with a hole-in-one, and Liverpool are back in the game.